Love, love, love. Love, love, love. Love, 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 love. Love, 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 love.
Good morning, GMS. My name is Azario Arnold.
And my name is Lily Walden.
A report from WGMS, home of the Gunners and Wildcats.
Today's date is Tuesday, February 8th, 2022. Let's take a look at today's weather.
Austin, what can we expect from the weather today?
Do can't be done. Nothing you can sing.
Thank you, Lily and Azaria. Hello, GMS. My name is Austin Lovett. I'm here at the weather. Today, there'll be a high 52 and a low 26 with a 0% chance of rain. This is Dawson Lovett reporting from WGMS. And it was Azaria with your birthdays.
Can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can lie.
Thank you, Austin. Hello, GMS. My name is Azura Armour, and we would like to wish a happy birthday to Etziri Valentine. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS. Not a Mary Jane with your lunch.
But you can learn how to play the game. It's
Thank you, Azura. Good morning, GMS. My name is Mary Jane. Today's lunch will be chicken teriyaki, egg roll, veggie stir fry, salad, fresh fruit, and milk. Tomorrow's lunch will be chili, grilled cheese, carrots, fresh fruit, and milk. Today's breakfast is sausage bites, cheese stick, fresh fruit, and milk. Tomorrow's breakfast is sausage bite, biscuit, fresh fruit, and milk. This is Mary Jane from WGMS, not Sarah with your sports.
Nothing you can make that can't be made.
Thank you, Mary Jane. Hello, my name is Sarah Beth, and I'm being announced for the Gunners and Wildcats this week. Baseball practice on Tuesday and Thursday from 3 to 4:45, and on Wednesday and Friday from 3 to 4. Softball practice will vary due to weather conditions. Coach Jingle will communicate with the team through the remind out. There's a Lake Martin tournament February 26th. For all details, go to Ms. Thomason. That's all sports news today. Now to Gabby and the announcements.
No one you can save that can't be saved. Yeah.
Thank you, Sarah. Hello, my name is Gabby Hampton, and I would like to share some school announcements with you. The GMS 2022 yearbook is now on sale for $40. If you would like to pre-order a yearbook, bring cash or check to the Media Center or go to Balfour.com. You can have your yearbook personalized with your name on it for $6. The GMS school store is now open every Friday from 9:15 to 10. We now have a lost and found box in the 7th grade hall that is overflowing with items. If you are missing anything, please remember to check this box. FCCLA will be selling hot chocolate all this week for $1 during homeroom. The after-school program is here at GMS. If you would like to register, go to the Gunnersville Middle School website and click on the Community Education tab. There, you will fill out forms online, and there is a $20 registration fee and a $30 weekly fee. Some important events coming up are the School Valentine's Day dance will be February 11th in the GMS gym. The dance will start at 6 p.m. and end at 8 p.m. Progress reports will go home February 17th. For attendance news, if you are absent or tardy, you must bring a note within 3 days. You will only be allowed to bring 6 home notes throughout the school year. Doctor's notes are unlimited. Nurse Nambus would like all students who have just come back from COVID to wear a mask for 5 days. For 7th grade, Coach Miller's Delta Math will be due February 14th. For 8th grade, Ms. Willoughby's class will have a quiz covering EMC lessons 1 through 4 on Wednesday. Please make sure to study. That's all the announcements for today. Now back to Liliana Zaria.
I'm Ashlyn Pate.
And I'm Cole Everett.
We are all three SGA class representatives.
As you know, this Friday is our first in a while Valentine's dance.
Our theme is dressy casual. Girls can wear a dress of their preference, a skirt, and jeans if you would like.
Boys can wear khaki pants and a button-up shirt like Cole is wearing.
The dance will be Friday, February 11th from 6 to 8 p.m. here in the GMS gym.
There will be a $5 charge for tickets in the door. Snacks will also be priced, so bring extra cash for that.
These tickets will be on sale all week until Thursday every morning in front of the Media Center from 7:20 to 7:45 a.m.
You must have a ticket in order to get in the doors.
We hope you all join us.
Game Show. I'm Jariah.
And I'm Kennedy.
And first, I'm glad to have you here. And first, let's introduce our contestants.
Today, our new contestants are...
This is Brooke, Eleanor, and Zane.
So, how our game show is going to work is there's a question, and I'm going to read the question out loud. If you think you know the answer, you're going to smack your button, and I'm going to call on the first person who hits their button, and you want to try to get it right. And if you get most of the questions right, and if you win, our prize is going to be a 2022 GMS yearbook. Woo!
Okay, let's get started on with our questions.
Okay, our first question is, how do you spell the word red? Brooke, apple. I'm sorry, that is incorrect. You spell it R-E-D. Okay, our second question is, how do you count to 10? Eleanor.
With your mouth.
This morning.
Reporting from WGMS, I'm Azaria Armour.
And I'm Lily Walden.
See you tomorrow.
Have a great day.